Hey now. Hey, hey. Happy Friday. Got through another week. Good thoughts for people of faith celebrating holidays this week. I understand today is National Sibling Day, so I got to give a shout out to the man, Johnny Giatsis. I love you, brother. First dedication is to Tim Halleck, who wanted to hear a Joe Jackson song. And I'm also going to throw this out to Jeannie Beanie Manicky. She's not on Facebook, but I will send her the YouTube link. So, here we go. Songs from the Tub on a Friday. From my window I stare out, my coffee grows cold. Look over there, there's a lady that I used to know. She's married now or engaged or something, so I'm told. Is she really going out with him? Is she really gonna take him home tonight? Is she really going out with him? If my eyes don't deceive me, there's something going wrong around here. Tonight's the night when I go to all the parties down my street. I wash my hair and I kid myself, I look really smooth. Look over there, here comes Jeannie with her new boyfriend. They say that looks don't count for much, so I approve. Is she really going out with him? Is she really gonna take him home tonight? Is she really going out with him? If my eyes don't deceive me, there's something going wrong around here. But if looks could kill, there's a man there who's marked out as dead at my fiddle. Listen, you take your hands off her head. I get so mean around this scene. Hey, 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 hey. Is she really going out with him? Is she really gonna take him home tonight? Is she really going out with him? If my eyes don't deceive me, there's something going wrong around here. Around here. Something going wrong around here. Something going wrong around here. Something going on around. All right. How about, let's do a couple to celebrate the good old Jerry Garcia Band. Trouble Ahead, Jerry's in Red. Got a smile so bright, you know you could have been a candle. I'm holding you so tight, you know you could have been a handle. The way you swept me off my feet. perfume. Well, you could have been anything that you wanted to, and I can tell the way you do the things you do, the way you do the things you do. As pretty as you are, you know you could have been a flower. Looks were a minute, you know you could have been an hour. The way you stole my heart, you know you could have been a cougar. And baby, you're so smart, you know you could have been a schoolbook. Well, you could have been anything that you wanted to, and I can tell where you do the things you do, the way you do the things you do. You make my life so rich, you know you could have been some money. Baby, you're so sweet, you know you could have been some honey. Well, you could have been anything that I want to, and I can tell the way you do the things you do, the way you do the things you do, the way you do the things you do, the way you do the things you do. Hey Valerie, baby, what's the matter with you? I did all of the things that you wanted me to. I went downtown with my pocket knife, cut you of a man, but I spared his life. Valerie, won't you be good to me? Hey Valerie, baby, what's the matter with you? Come on, baby, and tell me true. Hey now, baby, what did I do? I shot my dog 'cause he growled at you. Valerie, won't you be good to me? Valerie, what's the matter with me? I never ever done you no wrong. I sing the blues nearly all night long. Valerie, what's the matter with me? You know I'd do anything that you say. I can't understand why you tell me please go away. Hey Valerie, no Chicken Little, I'm running from the falling sky. The only thing that troubles me is you. If you leave me, what can I do? song's called Plush. And I feel the time's a waste to go. So where are you going to tomorrow? And I feel that these are the lies to come. Would you even care? And I feel it. And I feel. Smell her. Will she smell alone? Bob wanted to hear some Pink Floyd. This is not the song that Bob requested, but I'm doing a different one. I'm guessing that while hanging out at the docks, he must have heard this one at one point or another in some state of consciousness or another. So, this one's for you, Bobo.
Target for faraway laughter. Come on, you
smarter and shine. You reached for the secret too soon. Finish this up, dedicate this one to Lee Doyle. Lee requested an Elton John song, and Lee also reminded me that today is literally the 50th anniversary of the release of Elton John's second album. And so that means 50 years ago today, this song came out. This one's for you, Lee. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, then again, no, or a man who makes potions in the traveling show. No, it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody that this is your song. May be quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I sat on the roof and kicked off the moss, but a few of the verses, well, they got me quite cross, but the sun's been quite kind. While I wrote this song, it's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or the blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, those are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Safe, be well. Stay sane and have a great weekend.